Kidneys are our important part of our body, and they clean our body. They also keep our body healthy. They keep our bones healthy. And when the kidneys get damaged, there can be two types of damages. Either you can get an acute kidney failure or a chronic kidney failure. When you get a chronic kidney failure, that means that this kidney will remain diseased for a long time. Many times you may not be aware that you have a kidney problem. And this kidney problem can be caused by either diabetes or blood pressure or kidney stones or kidney infection, urine infection, or many other causes. It's important to identify certain early symptoms of kidney disease, like swelling in the leg, like frothing in the urine, or blood in the urine, or pain at the back of your body. And it is very important to investigate, to find out why your kidneys have got damaged and what you can do to stop this damage or at least slow down this damage. So I would say, if you are an elderly gentleman, maybe say 55, 60 years and beyond, and if you have diabetes and blood pressure or any other heart or any other brain problem, then every year at least once the kidney function should be checked along with urine. If you land up with a kidney disease and if you have diabetes and blood pressure, then it's very important that you control your sugar, you control your blood pressure, and you slow down the risk of kidney disease by taking care of your kidneys. Good luck, and let's pledge that we will take care of these kidneys forever.